Sort of out of place because everyone here dressed nicely. I don't know, everyone, we look young for like people riding here, and so people don't believe us when we're like first ones lining up and stuff, so it's weird. But we belong here.
So like basically American has like a million different first class configurations, and this is like one of like the many that they have. We're actually flying backwards. There are some others that are not flying backwards. The only ones that fly backwards is on this plane and then the 777-200. But it's a really nice seat. Yeah, we're on 1DNH because these seats are known to rock, like, physically.
We're literally flying backwards.
Yeah, that's kind of weird. Into the flight over Las Vegas. Get warm nuts, and your drink, and then food is next. Here are some of the features of this seat. Number one, storage. Number two, in-flight entertainment. Now that we're done with the food, it's time to go to bed. It is
11:43.
Okay, it's 11:43. Hello, Chicago. Oh.